Hey, what's up, guys? I just wanted to show you some of these belts that I received. They're from Bison Designs out in Longmont, Colorado, and they have a website. It's bisondesigns.com, and they make a series of these belts. These are called the Last Chance Series Duty Belts. I've seen these on the market or all over the internet. They're known as trainer belts or instructor belts, and I've always kind of stressed to have a proper belt when you're wearing a CCW. It's got to be rigid. It's got to, you know, it's got to hold up to all the extra weight that you're going to put onto it. And I have two very good examples, and these are very good priced compared to others on the market. I've seen other belts comparably that are $70 to over $100 for basically the same type material, the same buckles, just about everything. And these Bison Design belts, the heavy duty one, which is this one here, this one retails for $23, which is unbelievable for what you're getting. The quality is very, very nice. These are the, I forget what type, V-ring buckles. And they hold up very nicely. These are all aluminum, high-strength aircraft aluminum buckles on the heavy-duty. Now, the heavy-duty model has a dual layer of this nylon webbing material, and it's very rigid. It'll hold up pretty much just about anything I want to put on, and it's a great value for what you get. It's on the ends of the heavy duty. It's got a Velcro attach so that the ears don't flop around on it, but that Velcro kind of pretty much keeps that end down. And the way these belts work is very simple. The one thing I like about these belts is there's limitless adjustments. You don't have a hole to go into where, you know, it might fit a little bit tight, and then some, and the next hole you go into it feels a little bit loose. These are infinitely adjustable, and pretty much it's like a buckle system, and it locks down on itself, and then you put the Velcro through and it locks it down pretty tight, very, very snug. And again, it's you can adjust it, you know, sometimes when in the middle of the day or something after I've had my lunch, you know, I might need to loosen it up, and it's very easy to do. And again, these are very high quality. There's triple stitching all the way around this heavy duty model, and just again, it's for $23 compared to some of the $70 or $80 buckles and belts out there. This is a real nice belt. The second one I had gotten from same company, Bison Design. This is their lightweight or light duty belt, and you can see the flexibility in this material compared to the heavy duty. Kind of just stands up by itself, you know. This I got for working around the house, nothing to carry anything on, but I just wanted to have two different sets to kind of show you the differences. Again, these are Bison Designs out of Longmont, Colorado. They're excellent quality. And for you guys that wear guns all day, make sure you get the heavy duty model, because the light duty is just way too flimsy. Not the quality or the material, but it's just not double layered like the heavy duty one. And that's kind of what you want when you carry your gun. These belts are 1.5 inches wide, and they come in you know, all different type sizes. You can actually even get different patterns, different colors. I think they have a black oxide buckle also. You might want to take a look at their site, and I know they even have real tree pattern for this belt design. But again, these are the Bison Design belts, and they're high quality. I'm sure most of you guys have maybe gone through a couple different belts, and you've probably seen these style belts out that I just really couldn't see the reasoning to spend $70 or over $100 on a belt style like this, where I can get one for $23 and it's basically the same belt. So you know, check them out. They're a nice belt. And if you guys got any questions, I'll be more than happy to answer any of them. So that's it for the Bison Design belts. Thanks a lot, guys.